Everything set up. We're recording, we're streaming. Alright, here we go, guys. We're just warmed up now, right? I have some triscuits with avocado, cilantro, and lime, and we're gonna do this. Say you gotta get a couple runs in to get warmed up. I'm just not normally hardcore enough to play 3 hours at once. But after getting that close, I'm pretty stoked.
Schikastein. Er wird dir nach deinem langen Schlummer den richtigen Weg weisen. Stein über das Podest, dann wird der Weg sich dir öffnen.
Don't screw up. I think our first major screw up was our castle getting the claymore. Not really, I screwed up a lot. Screwed up the
du bist das Licht, das Hyrule wieder erstrahlen lassen wird. Es ist Zeit, deine Reise zu beginnen.
A little bit getting the royal bow. Thunderblight, do you guys see? Wasted 5 minutes from dying there, so I probably was looking at 58, maybe was my pace.
Gib dich zu dem Ort, den der Schikastein dir weist.
Ich Pace for 58, I think, so, and I screwed up a couple different things. Rich, I don't know if you'll be able to watch this whole thing. Isn't it like 12:30 there already? So, there's still some improvement we can do on plateau. If we were good, we could single cycle this bone shrine. Guys, we got a spurt of coal. I think we can use that later and maybe get a switch potion. To use guts this time, because last time we did not. One of the things I recently learned is whenever you do an animation, it reloads your stamina. So there's quite a few spots where I can use all my stamina right before doing something. Right here. Might as well use all of this. Not worry about running out. Okay, let's try not to fall in the water this time. And also try to make our jump correctly. And open the doors correctly. Thank you. I'm trying to practice unequipping my shield, because then it doesn't break. Everyone for watching. Let's see if we can get PB. We're almost through the slow part. I feel like the first 10 minutes is so slow, and then it starts accelerating more and more and more. Serve my shield more. I could probably shield surf a couple times there and save some time. Just need to time it and practice it. See if we can do this in one cycle. First time I've done that. Second. Nice. I think that was a perfect bomb shrine. Yes, it was. Boom. Gold. Teleport tent. was in the wrong angle, and then it was hard to see what was going on. I've got half a heart so I can take one shot on this. Thank you. might be a good stasis. Plateau record here, guys. Definitely a record. Sub-25 PB. Thank you. and things started spawning.
Oh. Thank you.
too well. That squeezes me out. close enough I could hit it.
Umgibt ihn wie ein Panzer. In diesem Zustand dringt kein Angriff zu ihm durch. Ich werde diesen Hass zurückdrängen. Deine Kraft ist sehr gering. Du musst die leuchtenden Stellen treffen. Mim, ich wünsche dir Glück. Schieß auf die leuchtenden Stellen!
Ich muss nicht sehen, guys.
Tut mir leid. Ich halte. Nicht ein immer schwächer.
So happy right now. That is epic. So we golded 3 splits, including Blights and Calamity. Apparently, I had never in a PB. Done Blights, Calamity, and Dark Beast all in a row without dying. Really, the only mistake we made was in Cryonis, and that was like minor. Sounds like I'm having ice cream to celebrate. Dude, cheese is an awesome snack. Cheese and crackers is one of my favorites. You need to have some extra cheese to celebrate. Wow, guys. Figure out what I want to do now. Maybe I'm gonna start trying to do any percent. Cause I think glitchless, this is pretty close to fastest. I mean, outer has 40 minutes on bug limit, so, and you save maybe at least 5 minutes, 10 minutes doing that with those bugs. So I think I'm gonna maybe switch to bug limit or any percent after this. Alright, see you later, Zebus. Yeah, I might do Link's Awakening next. That's gonna be awesome. Alright, I'm gonna sign off and go have some ice cream. Talk to you guys later.